Hello and welcome back to the channel. Hope you've all had a fantastic Christmas. I've been stuck at work today, it's Boxing Day. So I've been at work for 8 hours. I've just pulled up in an area that I've never fished before, called Colywell. So I'm going to get the gear out of the car and I'm going to head over there and see if I can find somewhere to perch myself for a couple of hours. See if I can catch myself a cod or two. It's daylight, probably not a chance, but get wild fishing for a couple of hours anyway. It's a little bit chilly the day, 6 degrees. I haven't got any thermals with us, so I think I'll stick my waders on. Just keep that bit of that wind chill off us. So yeah, I'll get geared up, get stuff out of the car, and I'll see you over there. So we're down. I found a cliff edge to come down to. Would I have come here if it was wet and windy? No. I've had to walk down that. I mean, the area looks... it looks fairly decent, to be fair. There's very, very little wind. So yeah, we're going to give it a shot here, see what the ground's like, and yeah, we'll get set up and I'll get back to you. Bear with us.
Great for yous who's new to my channel, for doing me a massive favour. Subscribe button, give us a thumbs up on my videos, drop a comment, I'll always reply to you. That'd be great. So yeah, we're in a place called Colywell. It's new to me, never fished here before in my life, so it's another session of winging it basically. But we're gonna get rigged up, get some baits out, see if there's out kicking around. I'm using a mixture of, I've got a bit of caught left and some squid left, so that's what I'm going to be using today. Caught the squid. I'm not going to bother with rotten bombs. I'm not even going to bother chucking any particularly decent out there until I know what the ground's like. It could just be an absolute graveyard. So I think I'm going to go for a gripper. Which I'm going to go for a plain lead. Can't quite decide. Can't decide. Hours out. Right, so it's not pretty. Caught the squid. Unfortunately, I did actually get the cod out of the freezer this morning on my way to work at 4 o'clock. I have put it in a food flask, but it has started to quickly defrost. So I'm going to get that on and get it chucked out. So I'll be back with you in 1 minute. See if we can get lucky. One fish, I'll be very happy. Even if it's stickleback size. Lovely day for it though, absolutely beautiful. It's not forecast for rain. It's cold. Certainly not the coldest. Still in the work uniform. Straight from work. Hope you've all had a brilliant Christmas. Drop us a comment, tell us what fishing stuff you got for Christmas. I know some of you will definitely have got fishing stuff. Drop us a comment.
So that over there is Colywell Bay. I was going to fish along there, but there's a couple of fishing today, so thought I'd come somewhere a little bit more quiet. Try my luck up here, but pulling a fish up, if I do get one, is going to be another question in itself. But we'll figure that out if we get lucky enough, eh?
So I have just had what looked like a fairly good bite. My first cast, is that a good sign? Whatever it is, pick it up and run. Cod bait was small. You never know.
So I have just been getting some really good bites there. So there is something kicking about, at least. What a lovely afternoon for it. Every time I turn the camera on, it doesn't come back. tell me something better to do on a Boxing Day. Ron Thompson accelerator rod. I've got that paired alongside my Penn Spin Fisher 7500 long cast. That's running 50 pound braid all the way through. 50 pound mono, sorry, all the way through, not braid. I am waiting to get some braid for it. Pennell pulley rigs, size 5 on the bottom, size 4 on the top. New area to me, so we'll give it a couple hours, maybe an hour into darkness, and see what happens. I'm not sure what this area of fish is like when the tide starts going out. It's high tide at 10 to 3, it's now 2:30, so I get a couple of hours on the ebb, so we'll see what happens. Not even sure whether I'm in the right spot, so if I'm not, I'm sure somebody will pop in the comments and let me know. Anybody's got any other venues for us to try locally? I wouldn't mind. I know the fisherman's secret's strong. Not a lot of people will give you any help, but we are getting knocked. Fish out there. Could be a few surfers out. Two along there, three along there, four along there. Two to the right of us. What is this? As soon as you pick your rod up, action stops. As soon as you put it down, it'll start again. Whatever they are, they just must be small fish. Must just be small. Right, we've had a few bites on this, so I think it's time to get it in and check the bait in case it's getting pinched. Don't want to leave it out there if there's nothing, if there's no bait left on, so get this wound in. It's the moment of truth. Will I get the gear back? That is the question. Oh, it's right now. Look like it's a no. Yeah, yeah, something's been having a go at that. I'm gonna check over the line and that, make sure it's not free. That feels alright. So we'll get this rebaited, get a fresh one chucked out. I'll be back with you in a minute. So the second bait's in the water. I'm gonna give that a couple of minutes and then nip the tension up on the line a little bit, not too much because I don't particularly want it to drag into a snag. I've got no idea what the ground's like, so I'm going to try and leave a little bit of slack. Not too much, just enough that I'll still see the bites, but I don't want to pull it too tight, because if I pull it up against the side of a rock, I'm standing good. Nobody likes losing rigs. I don't mind it if I'm catching fish, but it's a new area to me, so we are just winging it as per usual. We are winging it. Absolutely nothing new there for me. Plus side, slightly kayak weather. Soon be summer. God, I wish I had a cup of tea with us, but no flask, no nothing. The missus has got COVID, so she's stuck in. Couldn't go anywhere for Christmas lunch yesterday, we had to get one. Dropped off from the in-laws. What can you do? I was going to come out yesterday, but I couldn't be bothered after my dinner. For a skyline today, isn't that just stunning? Moon out in the distance, absolutely beautiful. Absolutely stunning. So I wasn't happy where I put that last one. So I went to reel in to rebait it again and recast it out and got a fast hold as suspected. So I've rigged back up, rebaited, and this time I've chucked towards the gully to the left. Just had a look on the maps there. So it may or may not be a good idea, but we'll soon find out. So yeah, it's back out anyway. Third cast. Hopefully it's third cast lucky. But I'm sure we'll find out.
inquiries there, or is that just the waves going over the line? I'm not sure. But no idea whether I'm in the right spot or not. Haven't got a clue. Looking at the water, you can think there'd be fish all over around you. The locals will know the little holes. They know the best spots. Could it be another blank for the hairy pollock? But a good chance to be. I'll always still upload any videos I've made while I'm on camera. That's water fishing. You don't always come out and catch fish, that would get boring, wouldn't it? Says nobody. By Christ, my hands are freezing. Should have brought me heated hand warmers that the partner bought us for Christmas, but I didn't. Should be going, that's what I bought you them for. I'll remember the next time. Barely feel my fingers. Absolutely freezing. Roll on, summer. Roll on, summer. I've moved back into the middle where I was getting the bike before. I'll risk using something else. I'll risk it. I'll risk it. Right, the temperature's there. North dropping now. Pretty certain my gear's just pulled out there. I've just went straight caught on this one. Got one wing left. Push comes to shove, I'll just have to use the rest of the squid up. I didn't bring a load with us anyway, because I wasn't sure what time I was actually going to get it. Dark very quickly and all that. Still no fish. Got at least one more cast after this. The light's really just starting to fade there now, so if anything's going to start happening, it needs to be around about now. I don't know what's just happened there. My gear's just pulled out the ground by the looks of things. Mustn't have been happy where it was.
That was a proper bait.
Is it going to play games? Or is it going to just take? Not hungry, they're just small things, they're not getting the baits in the mouth. The baits aren't overly massive. I just don't know. We're getting the baits, we've had a fair few decent baits, but I wouldn't say they were coddling, and if they are, they're just small. They're normally not that picky. If they can get it in the mouth, they'll pick it up and take it.
Probably rock, but it's not a good chance to be.
Got whatever it was. Definitely something on. Not very big.
If it gets us off the blank, I'll take it.
I was correct, it is a rocklet. So that's what's been nibbling away. Horrible, slimy little shit.
Top.
You would do, wouldn't you? So, yes, little rocklet.
Oh,
as suspected.
So,
get him chucked back.
There is still enough water to get one in, so. Time we are now. It's 4:20. So we've had a good couple of hours anyway.
And I forgot my tip light, come to think of it. That's in the car.
I am always forgetting something. I forgot a tea towel. I forgot the light for the tripod. And what else have I forgot? There'll be something else that I forgot. If it's not battery packs, bloody rigs. I'm always leaving something. Last minute, in a rush. Too eager to get out.
one. It's a perfect, perfect for it now. Something swimming out of that bay. And around this corner. Get a whiff of that caught. Getting bites again. Something absolutely tiny having a go, like. I'm just hoping that if the little fish are picking away at it, something bigger is going to come along. Good boxing deer cod. It's what we want. What we want. Around the 3 or 4 pound that bait's been in there now about 20 minutes, give or take, and I'm really hungry and I'm really wanting to go home, but the thought of pulling it out and then a fish run by is making us want to just leave it out a little bit longer. What do you think? A tricky one. Yeah, I think we'll call it. Let's get myself home. Pop a tea. Get some tea. Let's see if we can actually get this out. Got the sinker but lost the hooks, unfortunately. Yeah. So yeah, thanks for tuning in anyway, and thanks for watching. Like I say, if you're new here, drop a subscribe. I'm going to get some plenty of videos put out in that once the weather's a bit better, and hopefully we'll get out some fish. So much appreciated for coming. If you can drop us a thumbs up, I'm on TikTok and that, so yeah, Harry Pollock's fishing on everything. Thanks for watching, see you later.